chilly out there, eh?
It is. Yep.
She didn't really say say anything in particular.
Yeah.
And I know she's going through her own thing. She was just like,
I've noticed a lot of things.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, I mean, she's the one that's looking at her.
Mm-hmm.
True self.
Mm-hmm. Which is why I apologize for speaking.
There's no. It's almost half past and we don't have a call.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And yesterday when I was here,
Just go get my glasses and
talk to the appointment today.
Ah. is unintelligent, but she's older, so they live to her. And so she's living in a tent, and she's kind of come to the grass, and, you know. So that was the big headline, and I was like, she couldn't stop to think, what would cause a place that deals with people with mental health issues to access them? They were doing an interview with the guy who runs my place in Victoria, which is a developer. And the reporter that was doing an interview with him got it. she in her head was thinking, and he said, you know, I can't talk to this specific case, but I can't talk to that. The system does not have to go. There should be another place for you know, it's lovely that she can have that little trust.
Val.
Yeah. Okay. So, you know, Val's talking to Willow.
But they're enjoying themselves.
Yes, they know what's going on.
Hello.
How you going?
Good.
She's not anything.
She's not
sick.